PCB drilling. Drilling is the most expensive, irreversible, and time-consuming process in the PCB manufacturing unit. The drilling process is considered nearly critical and the bottleneck in the manufacturing industry. Drilling is a process of making holes in the printed circuit boards with optimum drill parameters such as speed, infeed, and retract. There are two types of drilling technologies: mechanical drilling and laser drilling. The mechanical drills are easy to execute. This drilling technology implements drill bits. The smallest hole diameter that can be drilled here is about 6 mils. Laser drilling is a non-contact process where the workpiece and the tool do not come in contact with each other. This technology is used to drill blind and buried vias with ease. Here, a minimum hole diameter of 4 mils can be lasered with precision. Aspect ratio. Aspect ratio is the parameter that decides the reliability of a PCB. It determines the ability to effectively deposit copper inside the vias. Aspect ratio is the ratio between the PCB thickness and the diameter of the drilled hole in a through-hole board. Whereas in micro vias, it's the ratio between the depth of the hole to the diameter of the drilled hole. Aspect ratio through hole is equal to thickness of the PCB divided by diameter of the drilled hole. Ideal aspect ratio here is 10:1. Aspect ratio micro vias is equal to drill depth divided by diameter of the drilled hole. Ideal aspect ratio here is 0.75:1. The drill to copper is the land clearance between the edge of the drilled hole to the nearest copper feature. The nearest copper feature can be a copper trace, copper pore, or any other active copper region. This is a predominant factor since even a small deviation will lead to circuit disruption. Plated holes and non-plated holes. The drilled holes are classified into plated holes and non-plated holes. The plated holes are the signal-carrying conductive vias that establish interconnection between the different layers in the PCB. The non-plated holes are non-conductive. These are used to hold the components in position during the PCB assembly process. The component mounting holes are NPTHs. The PCB drilling process must be carefully implemented since even a small error can lead to a great loss.
Our drilling facility operates 24 hours a day using top-of-the-line Schmoll machines. We also have vision drill capabilities, which allows for plus or minus 1 mil tolerance on hole placement. And while each drill bit can withstand 300 hits, Sierra changes bits at 200 hits, because drilling a clean hole is critical to quality.